Hey brothers and sisters, this is Brother Patrick, I'm trying to make a video of words for people as best I can. Haven't done one in a while, got a lot of names, brothers and sisters. So let's pray. You know, prayer is above time and space. You pray now, no matter if it was next week, you're still going to be in unity with me because God is outside space and time. He's in eternity. It's what we call in the Bible eternity, what other people call hyperdimensional, above our dimension, is our Lord and our God. Let's pray. Father, in the name of Jesus Christ, the Son of the living God, Father, we ask you to pour out your Spirit in the name of Jesus Christ. Right now, I speak that all of your children, Lord, would stand upon the glassy sea, behold the throne of the Most High God. Behold your Lord and your God, full of grace and truth. Glory to his name. Worthy is his name. And glory to the name of the Most High God. Hallelujah. For he is worthy, worthy, worthy is the Lamb of God. Hallelujah. Blessed be his name. Hallelujah. King of righteousness, full of grace and truth, be our Lord and our God. Creator of heaven and earth, far above all powers and principalities and forces of darkness in high places. Hallelujah, for the darkness fleeth before the face of our Lord and our God. Hallelujah, and his Christ. Hallelujah. Blessed be his name. Blessed be his name. Blessed be the name of the Lord God Most High, Creator of heaven and earth. Hallelujah. Hallelujah, Lord. Sanctify thy people, Lord. Sanctify your people, Father, in the midst of your throne, Lord God. Hallelujah. 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 For we are indwelt by the holy presence of the Most High God. Hallelujah. Who crowneth us with loving kindness. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Who sets us with himself upon his throne. Hallelujah. As the Lord God Almighty said, we are seated with Christ in heavenly places, far above all powers, principalities, and forces of darkness in high places. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Halabusa karada yama Yahweh. Rosiki daromu karada dabusa mayahweh. Hakuma dadabusa Yahweh. Hallelujah, Lord Jesus. Glory to your name. Blessings and honor and glory and power and might be unto your holy name. For you are the Christ, the Son of the living God, light unto the world, truth. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. You are truth, Lord, and your word is truth. Hallelujah. You are the Christ. Hallelujah. Glorify thy name, Lord, in this place. Glorify thy name in your people, Lord. Hallelujah. That the church of the firstborn, Lord, hallelujah, as we ascend your mountain, Lord, as your word tells us in Psalm 24, who shall ascend unto the mountain of God but he who has clean lips and a pure heart? Hallelujah, Lord, who has not lifted up his soul unto vanity. Blessed be the name of the Lord God Most High, Creator of heaven and earth. Hallelujah. Hallowed be thy name. Hallelujah. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done in us as it is in heaven. Hallelujah, Lord. Lord, give us this day our daily bread, Lord. Hallelujah. As we honor you, Lord, and bring glory to your name. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Lord, and the word of the Lord is, set thy house in order, says the Lord. Set thy house in order, says the Lord. Set thy house in order, says the Lord. Hallelujah. For the word of God says that the steps of a righteous man are ordered of the Lord. Hallelujah. Hallelujah, set thy house in order, says the Lord. Hallelujah, hallelujah, hallelujah. For I will visit you in this day, says the Lord. Hallelujah, I will visit my people, hallelujah, with loving kindness and a steadfast love, hallelujah, that you've never known before, says the Lord. I will set your feet upon a rock and show you my salvation. I will deliver you from the snare of the fowler, says the Lord. Hallelujah. I give you my peace. My joy I give unto you, says the Lord. Hallelujah. Blessed be the name of the Lord God Most High, Creator of heaven and earth. Hallelujah. 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 Lord, we worship you, Lord. We set our love upon you, Lord. We bless you, Lord God Most High, Creator of heaven and earth. Hallelujah, Lord. We honor you. We praise you, Lord. Hallelujah. Oh, Lord, with our hearts, Lord God, we lift up our hearts unto you, Lord. And we speak, Lord, that we love you, Lord. Hallelujah. We love you, Lord Jesus. Hallelujah, Lord. Oh, Lord, give us, Lord, this day our daily bread, Lord. Hallelujah, Lord God. We praise you, Father, in the name of Jesus. Hallelujah, hallelujah, hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. You are the light into the world, Lord Jesus. Hallelujah, Lord. We honor you. We praise you, Lord Jesus. Hallelujah, Yahweh. Hallelujah, Yahweh. Glory, Yahweh. Hallelujah, Yahweh. Hallelujah, Yahweh. Hallelujah, Father, we praise you in the name of Jesus. For he who has an ear, let him hear what the Spirit saith to the church. Be ye holy, for I am holy. We need to set our feet upon a rock. Hallelujah, upon the rock. Hallelujah, Lord, we praise you, Lord. Hallelujah, Lord, hallelujah. Hallelujah, Yahweh. Glory, Yahweh. Brothers and sisters, I'm trying to give a word for people, and I'm just flowing in the Spirit. That's what it's like. That's what real church. Most churches you go to, they sing two or three songs. They have an offering. They greet and have some announcements. Mixing up all this worldly stuff in the middle between the praise and worship and the preaching, which they shouldn't do. They should go straight from the praise and worship into the Word, bypassing all the other stuff. That stuff needs to be at the end of the service or at the beginning of the service. You're just not used to it. And the church is supposed to be allowing the people to operate in the gifts of the Spirit. Even as Paul said, you know, let one or two or no more than three speaking in tongues and let someone interpret and all that. It's not just a one-man show, you know, worship team and then the preacher, but it's supposed to be that the body of Christ would function as a group, brothers and sisters, being overseen by the pastor. Brothers and sisters, this is how a real church is supposed to go, except for, you know, I'm the only one here. You guys are not here with me. We're supposed to flow in the Spirit together as one and allow the Spirit to move. Let other people give a word. It says let some of the elders judge whether the word be from God or not. Have overseers, preachers are overseers, to make sure that everything's done in an orderly fashion, all by the Spirit of God, make sure there's no wolves in among the sheep of God, but not to be a one-man show. Let's go the first name. By the grace of God, I've got Dan Hart. Let's come in agreement for everybody. Father, in the name of Jesus, we pray for Brother Dan Hart. In the name of Jesus, and I speak right now. Hallelujah, Father, in the name of Jesus Christ, we speak right now. In the name of Jesus, hallelujah. Hallelujah, let the Lord's will be done in the life of Dan Hart, and the Lord's will be done, Dan Hart. The Lord's will be done in Jesus' name. Hallelujah. Rob Hewlett has a sleep paralysis website. Brother Rob Hewlett, well, let's pray for him right now in the name of Jesus. Hallelujah. If you have any trouble with sleep paralysis, look him up, Rob Hewlett. That's the sleep paralysis website. I think it's sleepparalysis.com. I'm sorry, I didn't write it down. Father, in the name of Jesus, we pray for Brother Rob Hewlett right now in the name of Jesus. Hallelujah. 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 Alekidaromo kiyayasu ma Yahweh. Arobu kidaramasi ma Yahweh. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Father, we give you the praise. Hallelujah, Yahweh. Glory, Yahweh. Hallelujah, Lord. I just speak right now your mercy, Lord, and your grace. Grace, 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 and more grace. Rob Hewlett, for the Lord's grace is more than enough for you. His grace doth abound. Where sin abound, grace doth more abound. The grace of God is with you, Rob Hewlett, brother, in the name of Jesus. His grace is more than enough. Hallelujah. Hallelujah, Sister Karina B. Hallelujah, Father, in the name of Jesus, we pray for Sister Karina B. Right now I declare, hallelujah. I hear the word Hamptons or Hampton. Hamptons or Hampton. Hallelujah, Father, we give you the praise and the glory in Jesus' name for Sister Karina B. Hallelujah, 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 hallelujah. To be a light unto the Gentiles. Be a light unto the Gentiles, Sister Karina B. In Jesus' name. Hallelujah. Audi. Audi N. H. Audi or Audi N. And then a space. I got H here. Maybe that's in New Hampshire or NH. I don't know. Audi. Father, right now we pray for Audi in the name of Jesus. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Except ye be born again, you cannot see the kingdom of heaven. John 3:3. See that for you or someone around you, except a man be born again, he cannot see the kingdom of heaven. Hallelujah. 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 That, and there's another verse that's crossing my mind, though, about that. Except the Lord had left us, the Lord of Sabaoth had left us a remnant, there wouldn't be anything left. That's for Israel also. That I'm getting those two verses crossed up in my mind. Hallelujah. Lucy B. Lucy B. Father, right now in the name of Jesus, we pray for Lucy B. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Who has descended except for he who has ascended on high? Oh, it's Romans chapter 10, along in there, verse like 7, 8, 9, along in there, 7 and 8. Along in there, who has descended except for he who has ascended on high? Read that text. He led captivity captive. You know, the word is nigh you even in thy mouth. And if you confess your mouth and believe in your heart that Jesus Christ is Lord and believe that God is raised from the dead, thou shalt be saved. But this thing about he who has ascended on high. Brooke Saturday. Brooke Saturday. Father, in the name of Jesus Christ, the Son of the living God, we pray for Brooke Saturday right now in the name of Jesus. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. There is a light at the end of the tunnel. There is a rainbow. Hallelujah. There's a light at the end of the tunnel. There's a rainbow, you know, at the end of the storm, at the end of the river, at the end of the storm. Hallelujah. There's a light at the end of the tunnel. Brooke Saturday. Kasha Wood. Kasha Wood. K-A-Y-S-A Wood. Kasha Wood. Hallelujah. Father, in the name of Jesus, we pray right now. Hallelujah. Father, right now we pray for Kasha Wood. Father, we give you the praise and the glory right now in the name of Jesus. I hear the word temple. I hear the word temple. Hallelujah. You know the Bible says that we are the temple of God. And there's the temple of King Solomon. So I don't know what it means. There's also temple Texas. I don't know. But the word I hear for you is temple in the name of Jesus Christ. Hallelujah. Noah, why? Noah, why? Father, right now in the name of Jesus, we pray for Noah, why? Lord, we come in agreement and pray for Noah, why? Hallelujah. 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 Jesus is a King of kings and Lord of lords. Hallelujah. He's the King. Jesus is the King. And the Lord wants you to know him. I think all the things I'm telling people tonight almost is how the Lord wants to reveal himself to you. And the Lord wants to reveal himself to you as a King of kings. There's a sister I said earlier. I think it was it Karina B when I said that, you know, he is ascended on high. You know, the Lord wants us to see him in these ways. It's a revelation of who the Lord is. Lots of times people ask me a question. Like I said, I tell people, don't tell me anything. Sometimes people do. They'll say, I need to know a word about how I should deal with this and deal with that. The Lord usually doesn't answer. Sometimes he does, but usually he doesn't. He tells us what he wants us to hear, not what we want to hear. And that's the biggest lesson you can learn about God. You know, ask God instead of saying, God, what about this? Say, God, what do you want me to know? What is the most important thing for me to know? Not what I think is the most important thing. Just like a little child that says, you know, look, there's a rainbow, or, you know, like that. But it's not important to know that they're walking in a road and a car's getting ready to hit them, you know. So you say, hey, who cares about the rainbow? Who cares about the butterfly? You're about to be hit by a car. It's like that. God has the most important thing you need to hear, not what you think you need to hear. So brothers and sisters, we can ask about specific stuff, but that doesn't mean God will answer us. He will answer us what he wants us to know. Penny B. Right now, Father, in the name of Jesus Christ, the Son of the living God, we pray for Penny B. Hallelujah, Lord. We speak right now in the name of Jesus, Lord God, that you pour out your spirit upon Penny be, Lord God, hallelujah, that you would deliver her from evil in the name of Jesus. And to say no weapon that is formed against you shall prosper, penny be, that the Lord knows how to deliver his people out of danger, out of situations. And I declare, penny be, that the Lord will protect you, that the Lord will deliver you in Jesus' name. Hallelujah, Father, we give you the praise and all of the praise, all of the glory in the name of Jesus. We give you all the praise and the glory in Jesus' name. Some of these names I got on here twice. They must have asked me again. Valerie S. Valerie S. Right now in the name of Jesus, Lord, we pray for Valerie S. Hallelujah, hallelujah. Father, we give you the praise and glory in the name of Jesus. Hallelujah. Don't lose sight, Valerie S. Don't lose sight of what the goal is. Don't lose sight. Don't lose your vision. Don't lose your sight, what you're supposed to be focused on. When a lot of times when people ask me for a word, several times people can't. They're thinking in a cardinal mind. They're like, lose sight of, like in a literal way, seeing something. No, but your vision from God, what God wants you to see. Teresa, no last name. I've been saying people need to give a last name, but I didn't get one for Teresa. And I won't go back. I don't have time to go back and clarify which Teresa. There's a Teresa asking me for a word. That's who it is. Father, in the name of Jesus Christ, the Son of the living God, Lord, we pray for Teresa right now, Lord. Hallelujah, hallelujah. Father, I give you the praise and glory in Jesus' name. Hallelujah. I praise you, Lord. I hear the name Jehovah. You know, it's either, Jehovah Witnesses, or the Lord wants you to know him as Jehovah, as Yahweh. So that's the word I hear, Jehovah. Hallelujah for you, Sister Teresa. Paloma, Paloma, Paloma. We pray for you right now in the name of Jesus Christ. Hallelujah for Paloma. Hallelujah. The dead in Christ shall rise first. The dead in Christ, those who have already died, will during the rapture will be caught up to meet the Lord first. Then we who are alive and remain will be caught up with them to meet the Lord in the air. Paloma, the dead in Christ shall rise first. Paul Elliott J. Let's pray for Paul Elliott J. in the name of Jesus. Paul Elliott J. Hallelujah. We lift your name up before the Most High God. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. And I hear the song, Crown Him with Many Crowns. And of course, we're going to crown the Lord with many crowns. You know, and everything the Lord's been telling me is about him, like a revelation about him, mostly. But I would say it's also that the Lord is like, you know, that also reward crowns for you, many crowns for you from the Lord. Praise God for that. That's an awesome word. Yvonne G. Yvonne G. Yvonne or Yvonne? Yvonne. Yvonne G. Hallelujah, Father, in the name of Jesus Christ. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. I hear from the Lord that you should speak softly and carry a big stick. Now, that's the... the word actually, Teddy Roosevelt said that you should speak softly, and maybe the situation is you've been, trying to ramrod people on the gospel, maybe. Or maybe you've been overly strong and getting loud with your children for discipline or whatever it is. You should speak softly. Hallelujah. Speak softly when you're talking, probably in reference to dealing with people about the gospel. Yvonne G. The Lord wants you to speak softly and carry a big stick. Now, the big stick is the Word of God. The big stick is the power of God, the sword of the Spirit. Hallelujah, in Jesus' name. Ashley from Arkansas. I believe this is maybe Sister Ass. Ashley. And I put her on here on the video about her. I met her there in Arkansas. I believe that's her. Father, in the name of Jesus Christ, we pray for Sister Ashley, Lord, for her healing. Right now, Father, in the name of Jesus, we pray for Sister Asher to be physically healed, Lord. Lord, we ask you to heal her of all of her physical ailments. We ask you to heal her of depression. We ask you to deliver her, Lord, from the body that she is in, Lord. Heal her body, Lord. Deliver her from this sickness and disease that she's bound on this earth with, Lord God. Set her free, Lord God. Set her free from the bondages of her body, Lord God. As Ashley and I have talked in the past, Lord God, set her free, Lord. Rapture her, Lord. Physically heal her, Lord. Take her home, Lord. Whatever you need to do, Lord. that Ashley, Lord, be filled with your peace, your joy, your loving kindness, your blessings, Father, and be filled with peace and joy and love and happiness in Jesus' name. Father, we give you the praise and the glory in the mighty name of Jesus. Hallelujah, Lord. We just come in agreement and speak your blessings on Sister Ashley, that her medical condition will be overcome by the blood of Jesus and by your stripes, Lord Jesus. She is healed. Ginger R. Right now, Father, in the name of Jesus Christ, the Son of the living God, we pray for Ginger R. right now, Lord God. Lord, we speak. Yes, I speak. The word from the Lord is peace like a river. Peace like a river. Peace like a river is the name of the Most High God. Peace like a river is yours. Mr. J, I've got a few more. I'm going to try to go ahead and finish the list. I'm already over 20 minutes by the grace of God. Mr. J, right now I declare the glory of God. God wants you to declare, you shall live and not die, and declare the works of the Lord, as the Bible verse is coming to me. So God wants you to declare his works, declare the gospel. Mr. J, the Lord wants you to proclaim the gospel. Be an evangelist, as a matter of fact. Be in the ministry. The Lord wants you, Mr. J, to be in the ministry. Dean, this is for Dean. Father, right now, in the name of Jesus Christ, the Son of the living God, we pray for Dean right now in the name of Jesus. Hallelujah. We just pray for Dean. And I hear it's kind of weird about cheese or even pimento cheese. And I don't know what that means, but that's what the Lord told me. That's it, Dean. In Jesus' name. Hallelujah. Renew from India. Brother Dean, I'm sorry. That's what I hear from the Lord. And I have no idea. I do, but I'll leave that with you. Renew from India. Father, we pray for Renew from India right now. And we, Lord, we speak for your peace to be upon her. The rivers of God to flow. Hallelujah. Renew, I've already emailed with you and given you a word from the Lord. And you want to know about obstacles and obstructions. But the Lord said he knows his plans for you is to bless you and not to destroy you. It's from Jeremiah. God wants to, he knows his plans for you, not to destroy you, but to bless you. His plan is to bless you, not to destroy you. Renew from India. Avina FD. Did I already do Avina FD? Father, right now we pray for Avina FD. Avina FD in the name of Jesus. Hallelujah. Hallelujah, Father, we praise you right now. I speak your blessings upon Avina FD. Avina FD. Father, right now I declare no weapon formed against you, Avina, shall prosper. Hallelujah. I declare you have the victory in the name of Jesus Christ. The victory is yours in the name of Jesus. Hallelujah. The wealth of the Lord, the wealth of the wicked is stored up for the righteous. So word of the Lord for you also. Isha Maurice. Isha Maurice, right now in the name of Jesus. Father, we give you the praise and the glory right now. I speak right now. I heard peace and I heard a baby. I heard baby and peace for you, Isha Maurice. Hallelujah, in the name of Jesus. I hear something about a glass tower, you know, and I guess if someone makes a tower out of glass, you know, whatever that means, I guess it has different means. They say, you know, if you, he who lives in glass towers don't throw rocks, you know. I don't know, but I heard a glass tower. I heard baby, and I heard peace right there. That's what I heard for you. That's the end of my list, brothers and sisters. That's the end of my list. God bless you guys. Love you guys. I had awesome visions. I had awesome dreams about angels, about the Antichrist. They've been in the bathtub too long. Got to cut it off. I'll make it tomorrow.